Burton gets his body into Hawkins and takes the inbound. 10 seconds left. 9 seconds. Burton around a screen from Elliott. 7 seconds. Burton driving left into the paint. Scoops it up and in with the right hand. 3.6 left. It's all over. Nevada wins. Deonte Burton does it again.
How does he keep doing that?